Well, greetings subscribers, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the vlog. We are at Henderson downtown Water Street for Henderson Hot Rod Days, and there's about 500 cars out here today, so they extended the road basically all the way down to the entrance of Water Street and all the way up to the 7-Eleven this time. So I think it's just not conflicting with any other car meets or anything this time around, like Super Run. So pretty packed. So as a benefit to you guys, I am just going to get coverage of all the cars. I'll pretty much shut up because there's going to be music playing and stuff. So you know, it is what it is, but hope you enjoy and stay tuned. Oh wow, I guess they even threw those in. Oh yeah, and there's the football for the Super Bowl. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to swing through there too. Yeah, I noticed that I was gonna shut up and not say anything, but it's pretty difficult.
With this gal that she was my friend. She didn't want to date me, right? But I was like, madly in love with her. I was 15 years old. She loved that car. I went and bought a 40 ounce.
I want another tire.
My buddy came over and said, I want to redo my car. I said, hey, what are you doing? Here, just brush this all over the car.
We're going past the 7-Eleven this time.
Hey there.
Wow.
I'm
Imagine throwing them back from like Thompson.
Yeah. Spring work done in my car.
Yeah.
Does it? I mean, it's unbelievable.
I just had to redo the suspension of my truck because it was 15 years old.
Oh,
broke.
Yeah, I do.
Me and my mom cars.
Thanks. Not low riders.
Oh, yeah.
Well, mini trucks and slammed vehicles.
See, I like that.
Yeah.
I got a
that's
I'm trying to place.
Probably more stuff on the back.
That's the military. They put a big machine gun.
How do you know in 1960?
I
thought you were just like saying like on the last two, you were like 19.
Then I'll be more general.
He knows. He's there for fun.
Well, I have a trophy.
Yeah, I
also have a bad
partner. That's cool.
And I like to spend money.
Yeah.
Like I said, I have a trophy husband. Mm-hmm.
I gotta wait for Tanner, so I'll catch up to you guys.
Oh. What's he snooping at?
He's going to the bathroom.
Trying to go to the bathroom.
View the Cadillac Kings.
Yeah, absolutely. See somebody with the GoPro.
Yeah.
Who isn't?
That is quite a new ship, man. dropped a Viper motor. Yeah. Okay. Dang. That's one way to get some extra horsepower.
All right, well, that's not even half yet. We're not even quite back to the Water Street sign. We'll get these real quick, and we might loop up into the parking lot so that way we don't need to come back. But, you know, give me some feedback, whether you like the, bantering and the information and description. I mean, especially on these, I usually try to post up, like, what the car is. You know, if I'm walking by it and I know it, I'll let you know if it's modified or something like that. I usually try to get on these placards and at least tell you, hey, look, this is a 59, you know, Chevy Apache. Some people care, some people don't, but at the same time, you know, it's my video. Just enough patina to look good with the clear coat. That's about what Bruce looks like too. I hope he wins a trophy. Yeah, see, this is why I don't care, because it's crap like that that's going to, kill the video. Just because these people think, well, that's the kind of music that I'm going to want to listen to. See how original it isn't, and it isn't. Can I steal his harmonic balancer? All right. And Mel's here, of course. Fucking ass for sale.
I know, isn't that beautiful?
Datsun? Oh my god.
Datsun 2000.
And it's for sale. Remember that station wagon? Grandma and Grandpa's hat. Yeah, Grandma and Grandpa's car. You never rode in it, I did.
I did.
It was for sale too, just to see.
Yeah, my favorite Lamborghini.
Cars over here, but then again, this was all, you know, a park. Go check out the radio flyer. Pulling the little trailer now. Tell that to your mom.
Yeah.
So it, not much. Yeah, those are some nice ones too.
Very, very stock.
I don't recall this Roadrunner like ever seeing it. It's got Nevada plates too. I have never seen it out and about.
Beautiful car.
Yeah. Garnered over 100,000 plays
yeah.
The first
He's
two
missing
weeks
a piece.
Release.
Yeah, but Bobby flew off.
That's right.
Look at that. check out the Super Bowl ball. I totally forgot that this was even supposed to be here. Since we got a lot of stuff going on in Vegas, man, I'm telling you. Got F1 coming in, New Year's on the Strip, and then the Super Bowl. Depends on who's going to be in it. All right, let's get back down main floor. Let's see. Not sure where we left off. Actually, I think we got to go back up here one row. UO duck. Kermit. That
This is the nice place to stand.
Side. Haven't seen this one in a while.
Yeah. That is stock, man. George, you see this motor? Did you see that dark swinger motor? Totally stock. Totally old original. Yeah. Totally. Yeah. Wait. Has it green on the bottom? I know, I have some serious
thank you.
gonna make our way. Virginia, take care.
We'll meet up for something.
You're off weekends, right?
Thank you.
Impala.
An Impala.
Para Luis? Yeah?
All right, that puts us at the end of Water Street. We just got the next row going back up, and that should be it for Henderson Hot Rod Show. Probably gonna cut this, swap my batteries out, keep the camera nice and cool. Should be good. We'll be filming in the shade on the way up, so stay tuned.
church in different stages.
What's up, dog?
Beautiful friend there.
Surprise, there's empty tables.
I know.
Shout out the Juan's Flaming Fajitas, best place in town. Yeah, look at this thing.
Dang.
Jeez, this.
My Titan had that throaty sound.
Make it that way.
Wow.
A lot of freaking plumbing.
Let me get a picture.
All that and twin turbo. Now that's a Firebird. Not for sale. Bank already owns it.
Beautiful, baby.
454. Hmm. With air. 454 with air conditioning, even. Packed. Oh, best of show. Competition for the best of show.
Yep.
Halloween time.
Oh yeah, we're up here at a gas station. We're a quarter mile from me. I'll wait here for you.
Roush.
Pretty close to where we parked.
All right.
What's going on?
You're a vendor today, huh?
I'm a vendor today. Hi, sweetie.
Water.
Just need water. I don't even have water.
I didn't know that. I love that.
Yeah. car show, not a petting zoo.
Where's the Orange Tree?
I don't know.
She's void, you know, and you're like, what?
I'm gonna have to get that for a thumbnail.
For what?
For a thumbnail.
Yeah. Little inline six, that's cute. Oh man, this is stopped.
That's one way to do it.
Oh my god.
That's funny. Don't wipe the flames off. He's already rubbed all the yellow.
I know. Jeez.
They made a model that came with me. They had a model of Vans with 4-speed. And they also had a Levi's edition. And it's just all fucking cheap. Yeah, so
oh, yeah, man. Hey, I can see fucking Stanley's big ass hand.
And keychains too.
Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah, I just saw this.
You guys want to go there instead?
Subscribers, that takes us back to the skating center, and that is your Henderson Hot Rod Days 2023. It is October 6th and 7th this year, so hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you on the next one.